to a fuel window of about 30 to 40 laps. So what does that look like in terms of a race strategy? Well, let's go back to 2017, which is probably the best strategy we ever saw. The Maranello team blitzed through the field. They started the day, Tony Villander drove the car twice, came and handed to Craig Lowndes, came and handed to Jamie Wheatcup, another stint for Craig Lowndes, double stint for Villander at the end of the day, and then bang over to Jamie Wheatcup to finish it off. What does it look like in terms of driver time? Villander that day went for 4 hours 20 minutes, same with Wheatcup, Craig Lowndes doing about an hour less in the middle. So it's a lot to dissect, but I think we're going to see very similar strategies to what's happened here. When you look at your driver time, you're not allowed to do more than 4 hours and 40 minutes. Managing this driver time, particularly in very hot conditions, is going to be key to winning the Liquid Molly Bathurst 12 out here today.
Brilliant teams on the grid. It's gradually beginning.
Twenty seconds. Low tire pressure stay. Thank you. Thank you. leaving to